What an alliance. If those two men hook it up and can keep it together, they will run roughshod through World Championship Wrestling.
Well, I don't know about it in alliance. Those are unusual bedfellows there. I mean, they got a similar kind of appearance, but Vampiro's on a different planet.
True. Well, Sting's not exactly calling Earth home these days.
No, but he's much closer to this universe.
True. Again, from the living legend. But still, kindred spirits in Vampiro and Sting, as we saw formed at Uncensored. It only grew on Nitro and on Thunder, as we just saw. Steve Armstrong in the ring, and speaking of Vampiro, here is the Dark Angel. Fans going crazy for Vampiro.
I tell you, he's a guy that deserves respect. I mean, he's a very talented athlete. We've seen him do some things in the ring that just physically beyond the mortal man, and take punishment like hardly anybody, you know, can tolerate pain. I mean, I hate pain.
I've heard.
That's why I was a very mental player and used my physical power in a different way. But Vampiro here, he's the opposite. I mean, if he's hurting, he's happy.
Good point. And it's Vampiro, not Vampiro.
With what?
Vampiro.
Vampiro.
Piro, like pier going onto the ocean. Vampiro. Not Vampiro or Vampiro. And it's Steve Armstrong.
I'm still trying to figure out why they spell the Young Dragons with a J.
Come on. That was an hour ago. Steve Armstrong and Vampiro. Caught on elbow. Quickly into a side headlock. Vampiro into the rope. Steve Armstrong waits on him. No. Took the shoulder block from Vampiro. Still down. Step over by Vampiro. Hip toss. Block. Into the ropes. Series of blocked hip tosses. Look at that.
Armstrong lost that contest.
And Vampiro still nursing that broken arm. Compliments of team package. Vampiro, no. Slingshot. Steve Armstrong back into the ring quickly. Shoulder block on Vampiro. Make it two. Vampiro still on the apron.
But one time too many.
Vampiro blocked it with that cast. And he caught it. Top rope lariat. Is it over? Lateral press. No, Armstrong out at two.
Yeah, Armstrong's a fighter. But again, Vampiro, look at his ability. Just hops up to the top rope, flies. The man's got an injured arm, but not slowing him down at all. Again, he's probably happy about it because it hurts.
Monkey flip out of the corner, Vampiro.
Whoa! That's a heck of a shot. That's not easy to do.
Jumping leg whip, lateral press, though. Armstrong out at two. Vampiro, such agility, such balance. A phenomenal athlete.
Look, Armstrong's getting frustrated. He's going to slow this thing down.
Not going to win the match, with the fans.
Vampiro's not going to let him.
Vampiro's getting in Armstrong's face. Here we go. Tempers flaring on Saturday night. Side headlock. No!
Whoa, what a snap!
Belly to back suplex from Steve Armstrong. Quickly, Vampiro's head bounced off the canvas.
Hey, you get somebody in a headlock, take him down, you stand there a second, and that's where you're going to wind up. Armstrong made it look easy. But it took years of training to get that snap in there.
Steve Armstrong now putting the boots to Vampiro. Go behind, takes that broken arm up top. Ooh! Rolled him over. Salto hooks the leg. No. Vampiro out at two, but Vampiro being manhandled here.
Yeah, Armstrong tried a little combination. Suplex him, but not as high this time. Didn't want him to bounce because he wanted to get on him and lock those hands together for the pin. Just couldn't hold him, but still keeping the pressure on. Surfboard in those arms back. Vampiro's in pain. If you can see his face, he'd probably be smiling.
It was that Uncensored that Vampiro and Sting formed their alliance. These two tremendous athletes watching each other's back. And this may be the friendship, or rather the alliance. I know you say there are no friendships in wrestling. It might be the alliance that propels both men back to the top of their game.
Well, what was the common denominator, though, in that situation? It was team package.
Exactly. Nice reversal by Vampiro. Surfboarding. Extra leverage. The knee between the shoulder blades of Steve Armstrong.
But this is not the same medicine Armstrong had on him. See how flexible Mr. Armstrong is, because if you're not flexible, your shoulders just pop right out.
Jimmy Hart's undefeated monolith, Hale, will be in action later on. World Television Championship will be at stake in a flag match featuring Hacksaw Duggan, and the ladies are here again on Saturday night. Oh, Vampiro.
Yeah, we got double ladies this week.
That's right, ladies tag. Who will be the mystery partner of Mona as she faces Didi Venturi and Little Genie? Leapfrog, Vampiro, double leg cradle, Armstrong sitting out of it. No, has he got him? Vampiro rolled a shoulder at two.
Yeah, he tried to sit down, and you can see Vampiro straightening those legs up. That's making it hard for Armstrong to keep the pressure down. Finally nails him, and then kind of walks away.
Wait a minute, shoves the referee, Armstrong.
He's wasting time here. You got to keep your eyes on your opponent. Vampiro's getting up.
Steve Armstrong from the top. Vampiro is up. Caught it. Sidekick on the landing. Steve Armstrong, it's over.
Hey, Armstrong took his eyes off Vampiro for about 2 or 3 seconds, and that was a big mistake. Again, this guy thrives on pain.
The Dark Angel Vampiro is your winner. He is on such a hot streak. An athlete well on his way to the very top of World Championship Wrestling in Vampiro.